Hi, Anime Expo LA! We're the cast of One Piece, and we have some exciting news to share with you. Recently, I took a trip to Tokyo where I met the one and only Mayumi Tanaka. It was such an amazing experience to meet the original voice of Luffy. She's been voicing Luffy since 1999. I actually took some videos while I was there. Let's roll the clip!
I'm on my way to meet the legend herself, Mayumi Tanaka. I'm gonna meet Luffy.
Hi!
Luffy!
お前もな!
I am so honored to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you for bringing Luffy to life for all these years. Luffy and you inspire me to be the best version of myself that I can be. I'm just so honored to meet you and share this character with you.
ありがとうございます。私も今日すごく嬉しい。何しろすごく褒めてくれてるんだね。
It's just, I'm a fan. We're actually here together for a very specific reason. And yeah, you guessed it, Mayumi Tanaka herself, the legend, is gonna be voicing Luffy in the One Piece live action adaptation from Netflix. That's right! Mayumi, take it away.
Konnichiwa! Tanaka Mayumi desu! So desu, 1999 から もう 20 年に渡り One Piece のモンキー D. ルフィ役をやらせていただいております。そしてこの度は実写版がリアルな、ね、リアルなルフィ君が今日まさに実写版の、日本語吹き替え版を撮っている時にふっと稲城君が現れました。もう私大興奮でした。本当にありがとう、会えてよかった。
ああ、まゆみ、
孫のような年齢ですよ。本当に会えて嬉しいね。え、な、皆さん本当に楽しみにしていてください。すごいですこの作品ね。ちょっと何、ちょっとね、言葉の壁がね素晴らしかった。グレイト、 You are great。
海賊王に俺はなる。
Not only Mayumi is doing the Japanese dubbing for Luffy, but we have the rest of the original voice actors for Zoro, Nami, Usopp and Sanji.
We are so excited to have the original Straw Hats from the anime return to voice their iconic characters.
And that's not all. Iñaki and I will be dubbing in Spanish for Sanji and Luffy.
So now I'm definitely gonna watch it in English, in Japanese, in Spanish. I'm gonna have to watch it multiple times, I guess.
So that begs the age-old question. Dubs or subs?
Mayumi, it's an honor.
お前にこの帽子を預ける。必ず返しに来い。
ありがとうございます。
バナ海賊になってな。
Oh man, that gave me goosebumps.